You're on the set of This Is How We Do. We are having so much fun because there are so many different incredible looks and designs and costumes and fashion pieces. It's a great combination of my love for Tumblr and modern art museums. When I'm on the road, I like to go and see different museums, whether it's history or art or what have you. And lately I have been very drawn to modern art. This is no big deal. This is how we do. Yeah, chilling late back street, stunting, yeah, we do. Whether I'm in a car or a plane, I'm always on Tumblr. I follow the craziest people, but I love them because they have the most incredible creativity and imaginations, and somehow it has made its way into my music video. Hey everyone, I'm Maddie, production coordinator on the new Katy Perry music video for This Is How We Do. Communication is key on set, so we've given the staff brand new Nokia phones to connect with each other.
Alana, hey, I'm on set.
Hey, what's up?
I need you to run a look to set really quick, that yellow Christopher Kane look.
Okay.
So we tried to get really ambitious on this one. Katy's got a bunch of different wardrobe changes, different looks. We're trying to see how many we can get, and it's been very challenging because each time, you know, we lose her to a look, it takes a long time to reset, and so we're just seeing how many we can pack in and really make this, the diversity of this video, really vary it up a little bit.
This one goes out to the ladies at breakfast in last night's dress. I see you.
Katy's been showing up and really putting in the time. She's in almost every single scene. She's been great. She's been fantastic to work with, really easy going. It's gonna be a good one.
We're playing ping pong all night long. Everything's all neon and hazy. That's what we're about to shoot right now. We've all had a lot of fun, and I think all around I would consider this shoot very flossy. Thank you everybody for all the hard work, I really appreciate it!